We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. It's really great to be in London finally, and particularly at the Royal Albert Hall. I personally have been trying to get here for a few years, so you can assume I'm having a good time tonight. Anyway, some people say that I'm romantic, and that I am. But my romanticism is not only limited to the traditional concept we may have of romance, of maybe two people walking on the beach, holding hands. I romance life, because life is precious, and it's also very short. So over the years, I've learned how never to take it for granted. I remember a few years ago, my 73-year-old father said to me, "You know, you live life a year at a time. At my age, I live life just an hour at a time." And he does. I've watched him. He does a good job of it. Ever since that time, I've tried to learn how to live life his way, at my age. It's not an easy thing to do, but it's a wise thing to do. Anyway, this next piece of music is all about that. It's about romancing life. It's called Reflections of Passion.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We have to understand that our thoughts are our most precious resource. Everything begins there. At some point, thought turns into a dream, and that's when the magic begins. A man's dream or a woman's dream is so powerful, it could change the world. We have seen it happen in history time and again, where the impossible magically became reality. The next piece of music is about some very sweet memories that I hold very close, about the place where I grew up.